For the second consecutive year, Nicky Chisholm, also known as Pinknicky, has orchestrated the largest sea swimming event yet on International Women's Day in Brighton. The exhilarating Brighton Sea Swim 2024 has seen hundreds of participants boldly braving the water, all while championing the crucial cause of end sewage pollution by raising awareness and funds for charity partner Surfers Against Sewage. I spoke with Nicky, whose blog Pinknicky's is dedicated to empowering women, empty nesters and adventurous souls, and with other brave swimmers and a spokesperson from Surfers Against Sewage.
I started last year, it was just an idea that came to me in the middle of the night. I love women when they're all together. I love Surfers Against Sewage, which is our charity partners. And I love just getting women together. When women are together, big things happen, conversations start, and all sorts of partnerships happen. So I thought, why not get everyone together in March? Probably not the right, I wish it was in the summer holidays, but in March. And the sea swimmers across the south coast are a hardy bunch. They love swimming, they don't mind the weather, so I thought, why not combine all the things I love about women, the gathering, the unity, the community, and sea swimming. And that's why we're here together today.
Hi, my name's Amanda Fitzgerald and I'm a wild water swimmer.
What's the drive that allowed you to swim in cold days in winter?
I think if you have got the neoprene shoes on, neoprene booties on, and you're mad enough, then I think anybody can do it. It's brilliant, it's so good for the mental health, and you get a really amazing cold rush after you've done your swimming.
This is not the first year we've been on the co-hosted?
No, this is our second event, but this one is even bigger and better than last year. So Ruby Moon is a sustainable swim and activewear brand. We're actually a social enterprise, so we benefit women with a social impact as well as an environmental impact. So check us out, Ruby Moon Gym to Swim.
Fantastic. And I heard your swimsuit are made out of recycled plastic, is that right?
Our swimsuits are made out of recycled fishing nets and other nylon waste, so they have a really good impact on the environment.
Surfers Against Sewage, over 30 years of campaigning to end sewage pollution in our oceans and seas. The main campaign is a clean water or clean seas campaign, and the idea is to spread the message about dangerous viruses and bacteria that get into our oceans via our antiquated sewage system. Particularly in Brighton and Hove and Shoreham, we've experienced a huge amount of dumping of untreated sewage over the last 18 months, you know, and it's just got worse and worse. There have been fines from the Environment Agency, but they're obviously just not big enough because they're not deterring Southern Water from still dumping untreated sewage in our sea.
Is there any safe area in Brighton and Hove that it's never been under attack by you?
It's a good question. I'd say because of currents, no. So if the spill is big enough, goes on for long enough, then it can go all the way up and down the coast, just depending on what the currents do. The best way to keep yourself safe is to look on Surfers Against Sewage's Safer Rivers and Seas app, which you can download for free, and you can look for your local bathing water beach on there and see whether there's been a recent dump or incident. And we say that you need to leave at least 48 hours after very, very, very heavy rainfall, because also our sewage system down here can't cope with heavy rainfall, so it would need time to clean up and go back out to sea and disperse, if you like.
Fantastic. Love it.
Have you got any idea what the temperature of the water is today?
No, but I know that it's like 11 degrees outside, so I don't know, 10, 9, maybe?
Oh, okay.
Let's see what it is.
How long are you going in for?
Oh, I think about 10 minutes. I think 10 minutes max.
Are you going to swim today?
Of course I'm going to swim today, yes.
How safe or not safe is to swim today here?
Today is pretty good because we had such a lovely day yesterday, so we've had calm waters and sun, and so yeah, we've checked this morning and incidents, but not on this bit. Thank you everyone for supporting us, and we'll be back here next year even bigger. I've got a few ideas.
This is Willy Ranieri for Latest TV News.